Have you had pho lao before? It can be a bit controversial because it's seasoned very different, but let me show you how I like it. Here are the condiments I like adding. Ground peppers, sriracha, chili oil, yes sugar, soy sauce, white pepper, vinegar, basil, lime juice, bean sprouts, and don't forget about the signature pepper stuck on the shrimp paste.